So the scriptures are given to us for doctrine, they're given to us for reproof, which is substance of conviction. They're given to us for correction and for instructions in righteousness, meaning that the scriptures are the boundary of Christian knowledge. The scriptures are the boundary of Christian knowledge. You cannot acquire any form of Christian knowledge outside the scriptures. Meaning that a man's experience does not define or does not validate the scriptures. That a man had a dream, and in that dream he went to heaven, and on the queue to heaven there were other people on the queue, and Jesus was standing at the gate of heaven with a keyboardist opposite him, and the keyboardist was playing the music. And as people are arriving, if Jesus looks at you and does like this, you enter heaven. If Jesus looks at you and does like this, they ask you to step aside for hell. That a man dreamt that dream, even if he's the Pope of the Pentecostal church, that dream is fraud. That dream is a lie. Now, whether he calls it a dream, a vision, a revelation, it is all a lie. Why? There is nowhere in the boundary of Christian knowledge. You didn't hear that. There is nowhere in the boundary of Christian knowledge that says the sinner and the believer will be on the same queue. There is no place like that. Are you with me here? There is no place like that in the boundary of Christian knowledge. Rather, the dead in Christ shall rise first. Then we which are alive and remain shall be caught up. We shall go. Our journey is different from their journey. Those who don't believe in Jesus will appear before the great white throne, while we that believe in Jesus, we will appear at the judgment seat of Christ. It is called the Bema seat. There is a difference in your village. In English, is there no difference between seat of Christ and great white throne? Are they the same in English? There is no time the sinner and the believer will be on the same queue, because already he that believeth is not condemned. Already he that believeth not will be condemned. Is condemned, is condemned. So it's not heaven at last, it is heaven now. So the Bible is the boundary of Christian knowledge. Somebody shout, I hear you.